Hey friends, it is Isaac Hayes bringing you a brand new video, and today I'm bringing guys some more Black Ops 4 multiplayer tips and tricks. Now at the time of recording this video, the Black Ops 4 Weekend 2 beta is out on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One, and I've been grinding it a ton, and I think I found the best assault rifle in this game at this moment in time. So before I get into that, please hit the like button if you enjoyed this video and if you learned something new. Subscribe if you are new and go check out my other tips and tricks videos. I've already done like 6 Black Ops 4 tips and tricks videos that I highly recommend you guys go check out if you haven't already seen them. But anyway, let's waste no more time and get right into the best assault rifle class setup in Black Ops 4. So the class that I'm running is the Rampart 17, pretty much the SCAR from previous CODs, with reflex, grip, and AP rounds. And those are the only attachments that I even have unlocked for this gun, but just with these attachments, I can already tell that this is the best AR in the game because it shreds faster than any other assault rifle that I've played with so far. And there's no secondary on this class because I'm usually just running and gunning with this class, and it's a faster paced AR class as well. For gear, I'm using Stimshot because I like to play fast with this class and I get into a lot of gunfights and you have to heal after every gunfight. And then for the perks, I'm running Tac Mask so I don't have to worry about getting stunned by random things, or I don't have to worry about barbed wire. Lightweight and Dexterity for perk number 2 with the perk 2 greed, because like I said, I play extremely fast with this class and that just helps my mobility increase. And then Dead Silence so I can use this class in Search and Destroy as well, and I'm not going to be worrying about like getting heard by my opponents or anything like that. So like I said, with this class setup, what you want to do is play a little bit faster. Maybe you can go for more objectives and you can actually like hold hard points and stuff like that with this class, because it is a fully automatic AR. It's not a tactical rifle, so you can afford to play a little bit faster with this gun. But these are the attachments that I use when I don't have much unlocked on this gun, but I've actually looked through all the attachments and my friend has let me play with his gun a couple times. Like, he'd just die and I'd pick it up, and there are better attachments to run on that. So as soon as you use this gun enough to have every attachment unlocked, I would recommend taking off AP rounds, putting on primary gunfighter, and using grip, high cal 1, and high cal 2. And high caliber 2 increased damage to upper chest, and that's absolutely crucial because you're going to be killing faster than this gun does normally, and that's just huge, so your time to kill goes down. And if you want to pop stomp with the best assault rifle in Black Ops 4, it's definitely the Rampart 17 with grip, high cal, and high cal 2. There's no exception, this gun just shreds with these attachments. But guys, I'm going to try to keep this video pretty short. The reason that I showed you 2 class setups, one with lower weapon level attachments and one with higher weapon level attachments, is because the beta is out right now. It's not the full game. A lot of people haven't leveled up all these weapons yet, so I was getting a lot of messages on Twitter asking for lower weapon level attachment class setups. So I figured I'd throw in one with a lower weapon level and one that you could use with a higher weapon level. So I would definitely recommend using the grip, AP rounds, and reflex until you can get up to that high caliber. But as soon as you unlock high caliber, it's a better attachment to use than AP rounds. But guys, that's gonna about wrap it up. I wanted to keep this video short so we could all get back to playing the beta with the best assault rifle in the game. But thank you guys for watching. If you guys did enjoy, please hit the like button, subscribe if you are new, and go check out all that blah blah stuff. And also check me out on Twitch, twitch.tv/IsaacMLG. This weekend, I'm going to try to be grinding wagers, tournaments, and stuff like that on this game, because this game is super fun, so I'll definitely love to see some new faces in the Twitch. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!